Only about 20% of the student body went to class at California High School in San Ramon today because of a major threat that never happened. But tonight, the FBI is investigating.
IBC Vazquez discovered they have a special team dedicated to investigating just these sorts of threats.
On the show FBI, Tuesdays on CBS, the job of the agent is very dramatic. The danger level is high.
What is it really like here?
Probably not as exciting as that.
Jack Bennett, San Francisco's special agent in charge, told me in an interview earlier this year that along with chasing criminals, he also has a team of agents spending much of their days on computers, tracking down threats.
Here in San Francisco, we have established a standalone squad that has nothing other than that mission. So when a threat comes through, no matter how mundane it is or how unbelievable it is, I have a core group of agents that is their job, to run that to ground quickly.
That's what the FBI is investigating today at American High School in San Ramon. The school district says it has received 3 threats this week, all pointing to a shooting on campus today. It never happened. School administrators say someone wrote in a boys' bathroom that he was going to shoot up the library, then the courtyard, then himself. That person also wrote a racist comment about African Americans. The FBI's threat teams came about following the school shooting in Parkland, Florida. It came to light that the shooter had come to the attention of the FBI months before, but he wasn't thoroughly investigated. The FBI has since decided to devote teams of agents around the country to be more proactive. They say one key to resolving threat cases is help from the public, especially reporting unusual behavior online.
It could be posting threatening language online. It could be videos of, hey, I want to blow something up. It could be a person with, you know, mental health crisis. It could be a terrorist. So we want to understand all of that, and we will move heaven and earth to make sure that we protect. That's what we do.
On the Night Beat, I'm Joe Vazquez.